everybody. This is Cass Haley, and I want to thank you for joining us here on the Big Hope Podcast. I just wanted to do an intro podcast and sort of give you the scoop on what our plans are, why we're doing a podcast, you know, what our hopes for of the podcast and stuff, and just give you an intro. I'm here at Big Hope Farm, here at my house. And it's about 10 o'clock in the morning. We got a nice little overcast going on. And yeah, we're super excited today. We had a bunch of pears given to us. And so we're about to start a big canning project. We had like 1,000 pounds of pears that were given to us that the pigs are going to enjoy. And we're also going to do all kinds of pear sauce, pear butter. We're going to try to not waste it. So, a really exciting morning for us here on Big Hope Farm. But yeah, so Big Hope Podcast, what I hope to do is I just hope to give you some insight on some other things that I love about our farm and about our homeschooling. We're going to be talking with all kinds of characters and friends of mine that play a big role in recording music with me and playing music. And, you know, the hopes are is just to give you guys a little bit more in-depth look into our life here on the farm and to what inspires us and makes us tick and how we're trying to, you know, cultivate wellness and happiness in our own life. And that's sort of the point of the whole podcast is to just sort of give you guys an idea on what we're doing and what's working for us and all of the interesting characters that come in our life that help fulfill, you know, our happiness and stuff. So, like, I wanted to start by saying, you know, this last year has been really, really wild for all of us. And it's been, you know, you just can't ever, you can make plans all you want, but then things just happen and you have to deal with them. And, you know, the end of 2019 started, I mean, it was crazy how many opportunities were coming our way. We had entered the songwriting competition, Lincoln Chart Your Course competition, and won this competition with this song, Every Road I'm On. And that was sort of the beginning of, you know, of the idea of me even wanting to start a podcast, because all this incredible stuff was happening and I'd been listening to podcasts and really inspired. And I was like, man, and I'm such a talker that I can't shut up. So I figured, what the heck? But I also wanted to give people, you know, it's hard to give people a real look inside from just, you know, Instagram and these little micro pieces of content where you get, you know, you sort of get the highlight reel. And I wanted to, you know, I wanted to share with you guys more, you know, some deeper aspects of my relationships and what I'm inspired by and stuff like that. So, you know, the first segment of podcast we're going to do is a really special sort of segment called All the Right People, which is going to be like an overlook of this album that we recorded in March, right when the pandemic hit. I had just won the Lincoln Chart Your Course competition. We had went to the Grammys. And all this amazing stuff was happening. We just went to Capitol Studios and recorded this amazing track with Al Schmidt and all these other legends. And then, because this Lincoln commercial was going to come out, I decided to organize a session with some of my favorite players and one of my favorite music producers. And you know, the idea was to have some really good music to release in conjunction with the Lincoln commercial and the Lincoln campaign. And so I flew all these people in from around the United States. And these are people that I have had relationships with for, you know, 10, 15 years. And some people that I, you know, had always admired and were always really inspired by and always wanted the opportunity to be able to play more music with these folks. But the, you know, where we lived and just money and, you know, I could never really organize it. And so we recorded this album in March, and a part of the recording process, we did a podcast for each person that was involved with the session. And so the first segment of these podcasts is going to be like a look into like what built the relationships and what all led to these people being involved in this project. And, you know, All the Right People, what All the Right People means for me is it means honoring your relationships. It means realizing that your success and your life is an accumulation of your relationships and where they stand. And I believe that people that feel successful and have happiness and have a good life work to maintain those relationships. And those relationships really are the root of success, are the root of feeling happy, that all your relationships are in balance. So, you know, I can't wait for you guys to get to listen to and meet all of these cool, inspiring characters, awesome human beings, awesome musicians, awesome music producers. And yeah, I'm really excited for you to meet them all and hear their story and how we met. And I can't wait for you guys to listen to the new album, which we're going to be releasing in segments this fall with these podcasts and stuff. You know, and right now as well, we've already released one part of the album, which is Every Road I'm On, which is the beginning of it, which is the song we won the Lincoln Chart Your Course competition with. So you can go and check it out right now. There's three different versions of the tune. There's the original demo of the song. There's a reggae version that was produced by Nathan Aurora from Ayaterra. And there's the Capitol Sessions that was produced and recorded by Al Schmidt and Daryl Brown, which was a part of the Lincoln campaign and the journey. So excited for you guys to be here, excited for the podcast. The first segment is going to be all about the album and all about the people that created this album and that inspire me. And then from there, who knows where the podcast will go. I hope to have all kinds of guests on, people that pass through. Who knows? Hopefully we can continue this on. I really appreciate you tuning in today, and I hope to see you again.